I work at Walmart, and we don't get paid enough to care. The only person to stop you would be someone on a power trip.
Okay, well, let's see how it goes. Walmart is one of those places that even when it's really slow, there are a lot of people working. So if I look a little nervous, it's only because I don't want to be told to stop. I know that's the worst thing that could happen because that means I can't skate here ever again.
I'm part of the reason Heelys are banned in Walmart. I broke my leg in Walmart wearing them.
That's really sad, and I completely understand the importance of prioritizing safety.
I'm a pretty confident skater, and I make sure to skate slowly and that I'm aware of my surroundings.
I also don't want to cause any trouble, so I'm completely willing to take off the wheels in a moment's notice if somebody asks me to.